Hi everyone, Fusion Sao here, and I'm playing Cook Serve Delicious. It's been a while since I played this, so I'm gonna start with the weekly challenge. So, get ready. Alright, so weekly challenge, the avatar. I even forgot to read what the weekly challenge was this time. Alright. Looks like we're just cooking steaks. Oops! Oops, I messed that one up. More spicy. That one's ready! Sugar. And you put the bananas. Jeez. Bacon. Okay. Oh, jeez. Gosh. Lobster. Smoky with Smoky. Oh jeez, okay. No, losing. One, two, three, four. Bad. My real time would have been about 2.5 minutes. I'm gonna redo this. This is terrible. Butter, sugar, get the bananas, ready, I'm ready. It's not going well, I think. Butter and two. Okay. That one's bad, but that one's even in. Four. That's an improvement. 3 more days until I get the 5-star restaurant, and then I have to finish the, or I have to win the Iron Cook finale too. So. Remember what these are. Easily. Did you get like a corking upgrade? And then all the toppings? Okay. Darn it! Hey, there, cocktail. Get the wine upgrade because then they have so many other options that you have to pick and you don't have time to look through. Okay, so that one. Thank you. This every now and then, but kind of moved that out of my schedule. And but it is pretty fun. New challenges, approaches, and you rot. So, your goal is to get the 5 stars, basically, and compete in all the little challenges. So, I don't think I have... Oh wait, no, I have access to the finals. Okay, so I'm gonna try this. So, you basically have to do this perfectly. You can't have any mistakes. There. You're doing terribly in the first wave. Made it past this. We'll be right back. Ugh, I messed up. Are you kidding me? Oh, shoot, was that a... Might have been a lemon. Ugh. Oh no. Ugh. She got that one. Yes, I won. I don't know how many tries that took. Be good practice. So they can't be next to each other. Red pepper. I think most people just don't want to put their dogs on a leash for some reason. Oops. Putting that fire. Okay, so let me get this straight. Red peppers are... Okay. take a while. Tomato, meat, chicken, green pepper, red pepper, meat, chicken, egg, cheese. Something's on fire. Mr. Popcorn, if you're still here, what have you been up to this summer? I'm just one day away. Let's just do it, right? I think I can do that. Perfect combos. I don't understand this VIP reservation, too. There's nothing rotting. This is rotting. Pretty soon. I messed up. Oops. I messed up. What did I do? Ah, messed up. My husband wants to learn sign language. He says that it's a effective way to communicate with kids too when they're young. I went to a commuter college, so I think it's the best decision to make because you save a lot. You don't have to pay for dorms, you don't have to pay for rent. If I had to pay for dorms, my student loans would have been really high. I can't even imagine what it would have been like once I graduated. So, I mean, you gotta do what you can to go to college, but you also have to save. Because those student loans will bite you in the butt. This five-star restaurant looks like. Best restaurant not only in the tower but in the city. Five stars is certainly something to be proud of, but if you're willing to go a little further, maybe we could renovate your restaurant one last time. VIP update. Alright, I'm gonna end this here and play it again some other time. So thanks for watching and see you again soon. Bye.